everybody. Was that a great sound check or what?
Yeah.
This band, they're from the North Shore. Dangerous Goods, they're gonna be performing. As soon as I finish these introductions that I have to do. Thank you for attending our 87th annual feast. Let's see, this is the Tripoli stage. Right after this band plays, there's gonna be a torchlight parade starting at 7. And right at the stage, around 8 o'clock, there's gonna be Jim Ganey, more entertainment. Tonight at 6 p.m. on the main stage, down at the end of the street, there's a Navy band. And there's more entertainment tomorrow. Right down the end of the street on the right, there's a tent where all the food is and stuff. 3:30, there's gonna be entertainment there. 4:30, back here tomorrow, 4 p.m., Bobby Vincent. B Street Bombers will be here on the stage at 8 o'clock tomorrow night. And on the main stage tomorrow night at 9 p.m. will be Ayla Brown. And I just have to name a few of these sponsors, corporate sponsors, to make this feast happen. There's three categories. Silver sponsors are our own Eagle Tribune, Conte Funeral Homes, Agar Supplies, Merrimack Valley Federal Credit Union, National Grid, Boston Tomato, Crossroads Spice and Seasonings. Wow, Earl's passing by just a minute. Can you hear that? A few more silver sponsors, Tuscan Chicken, TJ Bank, and Tripoli's Bakery right across the street. Fantastic pastry. And we want to thank Mr. Zappler for allowing us to use his property for this magnificent band. Two more categories, two gold sponsors, Cannadella's and All American Foods, and our platinum sponsor is Whittier Health Network. And our appreciation goes out to Mr. Dr. Our city. So enough of me. Here's the band. Enjoy yourself. Thank you for attending our feast.
Don't you feel it growing?
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. How are y'all doing out there?
All right.
Yeah, just you, apparently. Everybody, how are you doing? Yeah, woo! Beautiful weather out. We're so glad the Earl paid us the nice visit of wind and nothing else this evening.
Like that.
you.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
my breath a little bit. See?
Thank you.
Bechera. Mr. John Bechera, everybody. Excuse us while I make a couple of guitar changes. The man of many hats up here. We have another man of many hats down there, but his hat right now is dancing for you. When my heart hit a problem in the early hours, so I stopped it dead for a beat. Our website, if you want to check out, learn more about us. We've got a whole bunch of them next to our fabulous sound man. Don't be intimidated. He's very kind. There's also an email list right there if you'd like to sign up so that you can get emails from us about where else we're going to be. All right. Moving right along. I'm done talking.
But you look lovely as Thank you.
Cards there with our website on it. We have Facebook. I don't know how many of you are on Facebook, but we are definitely on Facebook. So check us out, Dangerous Goods.
Hey, everybody. Dangerous Goods, what do you think? Should we bring them back next year? I agree with you 100%. This group gets along, it shows, and they have a wonderful, wonderful sound, and I'm very, very impressed. I really am. You know, you guys do a great job, and you know, something like I say, maybe next year if the folks want you back, we'll definitely get you back, and maybe give you some prime time. Hey! When the sun isn't beating down. Absolutely. Absolutely. Listen, continue. You got to play for a little bit longer. We have another group coming in. But enjoy and have a good time. And it was a pleasure having you help celebrate the 87th Feast of the Three Saints.
Thank you so much. Thank you for letting us be here. All right, we have a few more to wrap up our set. Stick around.
People turn their head and quickly.
home court. I gotta find every excuse to say your name. It's just way too much fun. So we still have a sign up here. We still have our business cards. I do see some lovely people taking photos. If you have photos of each other, even if it's not of the band, just having fun at the feast, send them into our email address, which is right on the card. Send them onto our website. We will post them for you. So get your names on there.
Black feet.
on the ground. You're weeping.
You can be our roadie. Come sign yourself up over here. Participation. Are you down with that?
Yeah.
You don't have to like come up and you know or anything, but it would be really great if you did. No, sir. All right, you have to scream, hey. Can you do that? Let's try it. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Hey!
Oh!
everybody. Very nice Spanish flair. How about that?